You ready? Yo. You ready? Yeah, all good, dude. All good. All good. No, we just messing about. No, Connor has, though. Because we'll, in the game, we just play Gears. Yeah, Connor wrote mood for Gears, so. Well, Gears 5. Obviously. That's when he said that. He's wanting to go to Scotland. And then obviously, as you can tell, he's gone. That was your holiday anyway. It doesn't help. You've been somewhere fucking warm and then you come back to cold. He had it planned, yeah. He said to me that he's got it planned for him to go to Scotland at the end of this month. And obviously I said to him, hopefully your foot's gonna be alright for you to do it. Obviously his foot's got to be a lot better now since what he's doing, since he's hiking on top of that mountain and whatnot. I'm just playing on custom zombies. You know. Mate, to be fair, I don't even know why I've even brought that, because I'm just so, like, dedicated to doing cards. It's like, I don't know why I did it, because now what I'm doing, I'm streaming custom zombies, just since now I'm obviously streaming now. And then when I'm not streaming, I'm playing on COD to do all kills and whatnot. Cause yeah, I'll play it eventually, but touch it for a long time, since I literally need to get 1,000 kills I literally need to get 1,000 kills of every weapon on Modern Warfare 2. I've already done, well, technically I have already done, I've done all the pistols, I've got 1,000 kills each with that, since I've got all the finger cameras now. I've done all the pistols and I've done all the marksman rifles. But now, since yesterday, since it was Season 5 Reloaded, they've added 3 more weapons. A melee weapon, a pistol, and then they've... It generally looks like the MP5 from COD 4. Obviously the MP5 doesn't really matter yet, since I'm not on the subs yet. No, sorry, I haven't done all the marksman rifles, but I nearly have. Because the first one that I did was the fucking crossbow. Since it obviously takes the first. But since this hardcore though, since hardcore's still on it, hardcore shipping, that just makes it that much easier and faster to do it. Because I'm literally... It's like even when I'm using marksman rifles like that, and it's on hardcore, I'm like walking out with a minimum of like nearly 60 to... I'd say about 60 to 90 kills per game, so that's not bad. Because I obviously want to get it done. I want to get this all done before Modern Warfare 3. But it would have helped if I did play it when I got to the max prestige. I didn't play on the game. I wasn't doing the weapons, since I thought, what's the point? I might as well just wait until the next season drops, because then it's obviously more prestige, more leveling. All the XP that I'm gaining, it's just pretty much a waste. But if I did that, I probably would have been probably nearly done by now. Like I say, because I got the cameras, the headshot camera challenges, whatever. I literally got fucking by like season 3. So I've literally missed like you can basically say like 1.5 seasons now, since it's season 5. So I'm already max rank again, because it's 1050. And then the next season is the last season.
Thank you.
Hold on. He made me move my leg to get comfy, and now I've got no sound. Oh, my... So, what do you think of DMZ not being a thing anymore? Well, it is, but it's pretty much changing it to a PvE. Because the new zombies on the next card on Modern Warfare 1 on Modern Warfare 3, it's called MWZ. And it's literally DMZ, but you don't play against people. You start this, it's literally DMZ, but you don't fight people. Because even when you start at the edge of the map, like you normally do it on DMZ. If you die, you lose all your stuff. But if I'm thinking right the way to do it, there's three acts to it. I don't know if that means there's three different islands or whatever, I don't know. But literally this is pretty much just, I reckon it's just gonna take place of DMZ. Since it's literally called MWZ. Like they should have just gone from day one. Since it's like pretty much zombie space, that's just like a good problem. There's obviously going to be a machine gun. It's literally just DMZ.
Thank you.